to another exciting episode of In Touch with a Legend. This is your favorite football show where we bring you a Zimbabwean legend to come and share with us their football experience, their entire journey in football. Today we have got a very respected legend. He used to play football like he's just walking around taking a stroll. It was that easy for him. You know, he used to put the ball on the chest. Just trapping, like we all know. And we refer to Bora Namwe. We are going to be talking about it. I think you already know who I am talking about. Yes, we are talking about Stanford Stix Mutizwa. He used to play for Caps United and Black Rhinos as well. Plastike, I call you.
Hello, this is I'm a fan, Chama.
I want to report you. It's good to have you on the show. You know, from the beginning to the end. Well, how did it start? Yes. Football.
Thank you for having me, Alois. It all started in Mbare. I was born and bred in Mbare. Educated again in Mbare, Chirozo Primary School.
Chirozo?
Yes. Football, Rango Tanga, Zandrigo, Kushkoro, very tiny.
Small.
So slim.
So,
you see, Sagastar would stick.
I don't know.
Saka zvino two ipapo.
Vana vasinga tori.
Vaiti rikustika.
Oh.
Achiti vamwe vakandipa kuti slim body. Saka ipapo rakabva panhu pairi.
Stickers kuti rikustika, bora rikustika makumbo, mwaiti sticks, sticks. Okay, when did you start playing football in primary school? Muri kuchirozo.
Chirozo it was unzai ipapo dara kwanga kuri kati takapinda kuchikoro kai ma sub A.
Okay, yes.
Sub B, chichi. Trim sub A mimi. Pa school team ye ma juniors to mataka tanga kutamba pachikoro.
Yes.
Chikoti sub A, sub B, standard 1 na tatu ku senior team. Kutamba ni majabu dari kwangu ma nangwari.
Eyo ndo kwa kuru ye.
Panga zvakaita na Sunday mari mo kwazvo. Build yavo ndo zvakaita zvakudara.
Yeah.
Saka ini ndiri small like that.
Ame ndori sticks.
Pano akuto shamisika kuti small boy akadai za kutamba ne. Saka teacher wedu aitifundisa ipapo bora ainzi teacher mchira hundo. This young man has potential. He will go far in the ball. So there I got track, but Guma is wrong. Guma.
Zimbabwe and Gabindo.
Sadaza Sangana, who did take up which quarter turned up to boys club. But before boys club, the stammer is dinner. A man go by Rima. It was a Garimurimi, I should remark. South Atun, kind of Belvedere.
Oh, what do you mean?
Parabadia, though I know my go. Saga, every time, why don't it stay under Gumund? Sadden the Gumund and Amai. Timiang Gumanji, yes, dinner.
It was dinner, my young dinner.
And the sticks are apples or a botamba, past the pan, watch tamba paper. Why does Ubejara? I'm going to go to the street. Because ipapo zvishuwa skill yacho yangati too much. Because ndainzvengesa ground race. Kanatika ku juggle nchena naro ndainzvengesa vese nemudenga risina
ringadoni.
Zvigoisa bo. Saka that izvozvo manje vakabva kuti ah vanhu two kana isu kamuda kudaro tise mari tutamba toisawo toita tikoro.
Kana utamba friend.
Kana utamba friend. Sakazi zita rekuti ndokurakubviradira kumbari
ikoko. Then mufambasenda ku high school.
Then vanoziva kuarare community.
Okay, yes.
Ndokwakatiite seikoko. Saka tiri kuchikoro kwekwe. Taitamba futi kuboys club.
Yes. Yeah, usually munotamba kuchikoro, itamba futi
Mimesons youth club.
Oh, okay. Mimesons indiani manje.
Mimesons yangeri youth club. I don't know who is Mimesons. Atakaterao, Teratsoka Zao, and Joshua, Daniel Chikanda, Clever Wunda, David Mchineripi, this one got Mem Sods,
our Mem Sods.
Shinebi Wagun and Ashura and Riade, Nana Shape Shemwai, and Danny Jumbo.
Yes,
then you know him, Danny Jumbo.
Yes, I know Danny Jumbo, I was a Tamra Kid, yes.
Right, it's true, Mem Sods, baby. Takatamba from under 10, under 12,
yes,
under 14,
yes,
under 16. Wanatamba now we go to Ernest Mtano. Remember Ernest Mtano?
Ernest Mtano, yes,
I remember Jonas, science, Jonas Malawi. You know him, Akatamba ku Mambas.
Okay, yes, yes, yes.
Malawi,
yes, yes. Uangari, Maitamba na Evutu.
Yes, okay, na Ye, Digatwe.
It got to it.
They were right. Ah, Stix, I'm going to punish us.
But my good, eh? But my good, eh?
I know. And now, but I'm going to shoot us. I'm going to shoot us.
Yes, I know
that I'm going to shoot us.
Yes.
And that I'm going to shoot us. I'm going to shoot us. Ah, he died of Bamanji. The Gara could say, when I go in a battle, I said, I'm going to go to you. And I took out Boro.
Eh.
And the G. Ah, that's the answer. I'm going to punish us. Timmy, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, through Mimesons, Papa ne team ya itamba mu amateur. Amateur ya inzi Salisbury amateur football league.
Okay, yes.
Itamba madara. And the team they tamba according nuko unova umusha. You see, Mondoro, enga iriko.
Oh, Super League 1979.
Break in game teams. Quite a break. Team down is running Ziva.
Okay, yeah, and squeeze. And G.
Papa, do a break. I am a little bit of a
okay.
NPS.
NPS, yeah. In
1979.
79. But 79,
I'm so
mama who keeps it here. Alright, let's go for a break. Let's go for a break. When we come back, I want to hear because I'm getting confused. This is how we guys, we're just going to go for a break. When we come back, Blastige will explain later, he will explain to us what happened with the Super League, NPSL, Kebs, Glens. I'm here for Baba. We just want to know what happened. Don't move away. We're going to be back in a minute.
Here comes the business lady.
She always has a chauffeur.
Hey Stella, we've been waiting for you. What have you been up to?
Sorry girls, I've just been to DHMT accounting. They've finished doing my tax returns and account submissions all done and dusted. They are so efficient.
DHMT Accounting Limited for all your UK accounting and HMRC requirements.
Mr. T35, we are Zimbabwe's number one specialist for Mazda T35 trucks. Mr. T35, for all your T35 refurbishments, T35 engine overhauls, and T35 part sales. Mr. T35, we talk T35s, service T35s, sell T35s, refurbish T35s, and dream T35s. Contact us on 0778-421-083. Or 0774-513-900 or visit us at Corner Simon Mazoroze and Harare Drive.
Everyone dreams of being number one. But before you can achieve that dream, you have to start by dressing the number one way. For May, the gentleman you dream to be.
Yes, guys, welcome back. Before we went for the break, we were talking about the confusion between NPSL, Super League, Glens, Strikers, Capes United. But obviously, we've got our guest here, Stanford Stix Mutizwa. He's going to tell us, he's going to clear the air about it. But before we do that, I just want to hear something. You know, this Glens, Strikers, I'm going to Kepa Chunga, Atford Mutanda, Stanford Stix Mutizwa. Glens Football Club. Before we get into the all this NPSL, Super League deal.
But I qualify with this to terminate the animals. First round, the Castle Cup.
First round, proper.
Team D. Team D3.
Dynamo is very strong.
Teze, of course, Dynamo is young and young. kuti kutikatsvaire mbari ino pakamisa sho andriade kuda mchemei sho shaya I think ivavo
vangaro
mbari va
kuti
ya iri dynamos ndo vanhu vacho vainedziwo futi ipapo
yenyu ko yenyu
ndiri marikoranga ari kuwaifridzi rasandi kuwaifridzi Shepherd Murabi anga yaka kuwaifridzi
Tambuyinzakamboyinzwa la when Saleji Zambo came onto the show, he talked about,
he talked about it.
Very strong dynamo side.
Yeah, very strong the show. It was pitted against Jesus. And the Zoda fan.
With the man. Yeah. I can imagine.
Samar Tatamba Guguanzura, Kazo Gabu. I think Taganet Saiba. It has scored a goal where Gazurambo.
And
she's offside now. Reference Peter Bell with Shuru. And the officer, but it was a clear goal. I was short, 40 meter drive.
Yes.
Yeah. John Revai was on goals for Dynamos.
Yeah.
It was better to celebrate out. Go. Reverend, offside.
Offside.
But the papa's not offside.
40 meter drive.
Because a small team cannot beat the Dynamos. As it.
Ah.
You see. So, Kuyakaita, a lot of Ningi. My supporters, why not go on a game or a room bar?
Okay, he was a great tab.
The good part of it is they would hope a room bar is a separate animals. Sakapano do put a team catch.
A team go,
extra time, Tarwa 1-0. I was one Edward Catcher. It was Angar Babenja, as you Bapinda, and I got Pinda in Pagamisa.
I'm going to go to the team.
The good teacher promote was it was between Isuzu and Eva.
BAT Ramblers.
First division, eh? Rangala's game. At a group of BAT, but BAT Papa on the ground.
On the ground.
The guy in the Papa, but at a row 1-0. But a pinda is a premier.
I'm a promote. Hey, don't get a match.
A pinda premier. She got my first game versus Capes.
But you go pin them in
1999. I'm a coach. Not the can we
are not traffic can, no, the bank by the
moon can.
As can and more, I can put Jenga, Blegacy,
not
as if we
see a post of the most related.
The last time the guns go to the moon, can of the government, I think I should
wish you.
I was it.
We know we can watch the Kurwa, we racing brotherhood.
Yeah, by a cafe milligan.
So, Tadaro, we have yet a break. PSL ndo yanga yakutonga NPSL. Saka ndo pana vanera chance kana pana kuenda kumahara.
Zvangu zvatopera.
Vadango nanga kepe. Kepe sikoko. Tangu siyana 1 week. Chou chambo na stand room avango vangu bva kusvika ipapo.
Wangu achangobva kusvika
futi. Vangu bva kusvika.
Ah.
Vatango tanga.
Ah, saka ndi vakangosvikirana 1 week kuti John Shambo stand in to my Stix Mutiz.
Exactly.
Ah, can imagine my supporters the game is with Grim.
Shamari.
Dela Grim.
First game yedu. Takaenda ku Kwamutare. Mutare ngai zvino mira mushe. Kwanga kuina
Kwamutare. Ndana. Yanga ichi ri kudzi Mutare.
Tarinated. Kwakuna kusenda hafu yavo vaiti Buster Chirume naMorgan Chirango. Kuright back kwakuna ainzi Zuva. Kuleft kwakuna Size.
Size Torinto.
Pa midfield apa paiti apa pa Friday na Manu Mhlanga.
Friday Beer.
Angari kwa mtari. Na chicha inzi Justin Nyazika. Chaka Simba chichi. Chari vata utapunga nata kura masimba.
Zimba.
Chine voice rekuti wairi inzi wapu.
Yeah.
Muna harubuku inzi kwa ground hairi inzi wapu. Tupano muna ruta wala mkabuku.
Sandura ngari fiesta.
Wairi inzi wapu pa kona. Kona kick. Chau ya pa box menu. Chuhu bring it here. Bring it here. Sir. Ikona kunzi sapa msora.
Ene
zvishwa yabva yapa chiri ipa pokona iyo. Chochaiti, yediyo aiti pa ba. Chochaiti, I'm coming again.
Hey,
ajeje chakwera chine matete zvo. Hey. Kana chimuni chine musikanzwa. Chasika ha zvezvo kuda kuchidaidza chaikurwa kufura chikanda kuchachine mhasuru. Ona, saka game iri manje rakatinetsa. Because patakauya ana nyabeza vakatiburutsa zvapa tangira Christmas pass kwewe.
Ah, ndakamboridzwa ka game iro. Hanzi machicha chaitika baba.
Saka dzaiwa. Kumanya tirakona ndanga kusvika pa service station ye BP ye.
Ye pasi ye muzasi pegomo.
Ye vapedza kuburuka mugomo. Tikatiko churudzi.
Muso game.
Tiwena kugame.
Ah.
Ah, futa manya wiki. Sinyora pambeni ndiri kumashure shekmen. Josha mutista tanga kusvika na sala twali. Ah, I'm going to take one. I'm going to take one. I'm going to
take one.
I'm going to take one. Tawoma wanga taure kocha aku aunyarara manje kuti eh wona makumba kuwadzi
chakati
atadzoka second half boss Friday akanetsa game roro airwa mashot ma 40 meters
eh
achipinda Steven aisa singaoni
ndi Steven ani
Steven chizangu na size na izvo Justin izvo ndopataka waona kana Manu Mhlanga ndopataka zvatora Manu size Friday
beer. Blaze ngotorwa toro.
Ah, taida kutotora Morgan acha akazvora Morgan chirango send half. Ono, atadzoka second half ye bora mai. Ah. Tauya. 4-1. 4-2. 4-3.
Kunyeva.
4-4.
Aish.
Reggie 5 sheka ka keeper ne bora vese vakaina muneti vakagoa keeper aka go bora. 5-4 madau.
Ah. 5-4, that was a classic. I wish I was a fan watching that game.
Shaky.
Classic.
Shaky, I'm not going to do it. I'm not going to do it.
Yes.
No, but I'm not going to do it. The first game.
How did it feel now playing with these other
Shama, I'm going to do it. I'm going to do it.
Yeah.
I'm going to do it. I'm going to do it. I'm going to do it. I'm sorry. Kana nikuti basically kiki airoi pa hosha zvafamba sei.
Hey. Saka pana vano zvavaona.
Anga singangorova shoti chedeka. Hayanga ari very intelligent pagweza papapo.
Clinical.
Haiwa. Anozviziva kuti ari press up. And they shot.
Then you won that first game 5.
Yeah.
That was the year 1979. Tell us about it.
Saka takambonizana na Sheki vazoi kutanga. But gradually takanga takwenda. I want my passes.
Because I put my pass.
But he didn't like the type of passes that I put. Because my outside foot can be
better.
I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing.
But I
die while straight.
Yes.
Kaona. So tatata second game kuwange. Kuwange uko wange yakonzwa kuti
I was like,
Ana Baton Malukuka, then for a well known. No one's
Dave
Tukuma. Yes. Na no one Lungu, Pan, a wife at Lung.
Yeah.
And Yaro Mum.
Yaro
was big, Sham. Yaro was big, and in Zoro days. Is it a sugar, Mamia? I kept it. So, Jerome Barun or Joshua Baruti, Jenny's a baron. So, Charles Nero, judging the voice of the Bumble Bay. Bumble Bay. I wish it and barons. We're getting hardy. Ah, she's a town sick of it. Oh, Samaji, Senior Tata, that senior ginger.
Eh. Oh, we're not a white man.
And get it white. Look at the room who knows. On senior bambo ya paling vanenda wewe vanazina joka on tafika pepe ben se bachawe vanachiti wa wa vacha slide da panza bana on cross shakeman go bora ah yaro jawo ya nyaro sikanze bambo ben uyu ni stix makini patuse ta double tagwina 2-1
Game
you roll. Or Tamba third game. Tender Brown. Ah, Feathers Islanders. Ah, Islanders are here in British Douglas Malloy in a funnel movie per cent half. Yellow men in the wood.
Pamba's national is from Tara.
I have Pamba's
national.
Before Islanders, Tatama is the Saints. Tata tamba kurufaro. Rakaita 3-3. Toro rakamaniswa referee naningi. Na Gibson.
Na Gibson ome.
Anonzi Williams. Referee nzi Williams murungu. Saints yakano tora na ana Max vai tamba South Africa.
Max Schumer.
Sugar Muguyo. Max Schumer. Na unezi mzana.
Yeah.
I am being a guma. I am
being
a cup game. I am a days. Ah, no sense. I got Simba woman. Keep the Romero pass. Na inu na Emmanuel. Emmanuel's band. Send half. Linky Max Schumann and Williams band. Ah, she's got Williams. She got days. So
that
can control a ball. Why you not? Yeah, but
you are slow. Yeah,
midfield. Saka izuzo utaprana na Joe manje saka na Joe inini was Joe anga kasimbo saka ndina na kuna William sizike chena una kuna Max baba uya shamari baba did go 2-0 tukatawa ya 2-1 baba did 3-1 baba did 3-2 Borara to pera, sara ma seconds. Ameno dufa ndozo kama inse wa referee na Gibson. Sara ma seconds. Ah, Jesus. Close yango ro na kenzo chindungu. Yaifu kwati rubuda musa mzana mwa. Afu kwati rubuda pa. How do ndora pa kuda kumhanya kusere kwende kuti zwaona kuti go.
Ah,
3-3. Chibukutu yanga chibukutu. Ah. extra time, 3-3, replay. Go, Baba Fields. Ah, to pinda say Baba Fields. Why is a Baba Fields time here? Ah, so what's about as a saint?
Saka gives on the middle of my inside game river.
Iro rini ye.
Ramaga 3-3.
Eh. Ayo anoti ira, anova ayo ndirimwe. Ayo. Harisi ira. Noti 3-3. Mm. Noti 3 ah ndirimwe ndikuto.
Ko replay match.
Replay. Taenda kubrua. As that thing ndiro rumane. Nova ngiriro.
Eh.
Because ga akapo red card. Ano harisi ira. Harisi ira. Ari siri tenda ku replay 3.
Replay makazo tamba se replay.
Replay tenda ku draw.
Mm.
Eh tapinda ku ground. Ah, takawina 5-2.
Mm. Ndoma makazo wina makafa mawina chibuku trophy. Saka makawina tapo gorero. Ndoma makawina
chibuku trophy ne league.
Ne league. How did you feel winning the league in your
first time? It was so exciting. Mweza akafara.
Yeah.
Pa calendar paka pinda inini na shake me na stand.
Ko jubile
ana upinda. Shake me na vata soka star.
Woto va vata soka shake
me. Vandaita run up. Second run up. On. Timi rufa. Ana ningiva uya manje. Ha. Pataka tama ne mutara ananinga akabvauya kana ananinga
after game iro
after game iro akatora
zvibhorere utara kuti munongoti mwa kutama ne
munhu akatora
on Friday na size story
na manuntla
vanga toni girike saka makatozowina league makato Capes
United
Capes ngaka Simba kai
ngaka Simba ikona
bisho ngaka Simba then do pa 1980 na
1980 1980, but let us say, yeah, we nearly again took that league. That's true.
Yeah, but my mama
rifle. Saga itiga was there. I don't know, maybe Kuzifa.
Because
Cape Saga basically were 3 games. We played Wednesday, but Dama Saturday and Sunday.
Saturday and Sunday?
Wednesday, Saturday and Sunday. Takatamba game, you know, but that you are Takajuan Saints, any Saints. A Tambra good in Bismarck. Do game around Taruza could do in that champion, as drawn there. But that was not a game, Ragataka to a game, Taitora game that league.
A woman,
Takarong about 3 games. When is the start of the game?
But anyway, but you ended up. What the rivalry between Dynamos and the Capes?
At the time, that's not Minamush.
Because I was doing my elite days at that
rivalry. I was going to go to Bora Kwasho. I was out of 10, we were going to go to Gara. Half 10, 11, I was going to go to Pinda. I was going to go to
I can imagine.
Yeah, because the rivalry was in Nagiza. Because the Chimwichi in Nagiza, because Kwatai Garao, Anugara Umbari, Anugara Wafrid. Yeah, they had to tango to Tau. Oh, because the press van was the Anaga.
I got areas with animals and my dog, but I'm to Mazo, that is Digara, but I
don't know what is the areas. I was at the game, the animals, I came right Nagiza.
Yes, yeah.
Quite Sarah.
And let's just go for a break. When we come back, we want to talk about Capes United as the Cup Kings because Magatanga winner that Chibuku, then the league championship. We want to know all the trophies. Can you talk about Capes United in the Cup Kings? We're going to come back after the break. Guys, don't move away. You can hear that the exciting stories about Capes United, the rivalry between Dynamos and Capes United. Guys, from 1978, it was just so we want to hear more about it. Don't move away. When we come back, we're going to be talking about the 80s now. From the 70s, we're getting into the 80s. Don't move away. We'll be back in a minute.
Here comes the business lady. She always has a chauffeur.
Hey, Stella, I've been waiting for you. What have you been up to?
Sorry, girls. I've just been to DHMT accounting. They've finished doing my tax returns and account submissions all done and dusted. They are so efficient.
DHMT Accounting Limited, for all your UK accounting and HMRC requirements.
Automotive and solar solutions. Exide, the battery of choice.
Welcome back. In touch with the legend, we've got Stanford Stix Mutizwa in the studio. We are now in 1980. He is playing for Capes United. But before we do that, before we talk about the Cup Kings, we want to know about the rivalry. We want to know about the rivalry between Dynamos and Capes United. Tell us, the rivalry started in 1978. Capes United was promoted into the Premier League. Capes United won the league in 1979 and almost won it in 1980. There was a bitter rivalry between. Tell us about your memories about the rivalry between Dynamos and my games. Or not, this was a big game against the Dynamos.
Every game against Dynamos was big. By the Buddha's no Buddha ever. I remember Guanzura, Stamba, not only Guanzura, it happened, I think, two or three times. It was Shekme na Mishek Marimu.
After
that is what we're hearing quickly. Try to explain to us because I don't know what to do with Tadza. Tongo Rukbata was signed by two clubs. And that's been 6 months. 6 weeks and 6 months.
Should be 6 weeks, yeah, because it was 1979, yeah. Because I'm a man's castle with a league. 6 weeks, but it's actually a fine story. Because somebody, I'm going to do this. I'm the most memorable tap is in the Dynamos.
Pane, this game. Takai Tata Dynamos Mka final. Stataka came by when the sports ball motel.
Sports ball motel on day
one. Yo, Yatasa Nipa. I. Papa was the Chico.
Papa was the
White House. White House. I was very good. I thought I was
No, exciting. We heard about him as well with his naughty ways as well. We heard about Freedom Sisters talking about him, but we're not going to get into that. But the rivalry between Dynamos and Cape United, we so much enjoyed it and it's still going strong, like I said. So how did the move to Black Rhinos came about? Because you later moved to Black Rhinos.
Yeah, when I moved to Black Rhinos, it was through the two coaches. Shepard grew up in Ashwin Yasek. Shepard, I can call it all about six players from Dynamos. Rab Mochkuna, David Mkana, Simon Mugabe, Eddie Matsika, Amit Dana, and
Javed
Mbaruza. So keeps.
Yeah, Javed, I got loot.
Yeah, I got loot. So, Square Dijo, Tango's going to mass about us. Zaharenos, Amuti Rovin, and Magatoreva. And the Pagata, yes.
Yeah, but a long time.
Yes, I hope I'm draw. I saw Rose, draw. I got some of the Rose or Papa, but.
So, how did that come about? Zarango Ashton, yes, you got this go.
No, Tata, I don't know if it's
Musa macho muche mtu utambira games.
Siri utambira games atatupa basa.
Ah,
so you
have a strategy.
Saka tuna strategy. Inini yangu rengo yakazonetsa manje.
Chii what are
caps ya kuti no you can take two. William Chikaurunan, Stanley and leave Stix. Or you take Stix we leave these two. Sa rengo yangu vambonetsa nesa pepe. Hey.
Bari mama to pinda basa ka.
Tata to pinda basa. I was not telling you. 8 of 1
Who's the boys later on?
Boys, they're about Division 1 guys.
I'm not talking about Division 1.
But for formation, yeah, I'm part of the formation.
I'm going to go to the league.
People were now comparing midfield young and Amidana.
Yeah.
Since which one is best? Na Joe Sham.
Okay.
I was not even answering my cover. But Nadana, because Nadana has no mirror.
That was another combination.
Dixon Guanya was also good.
And it?
Ah, not deadly.
Okay, so tell us, there's a match that we talked about na Marunga Nyankela when he came into the studio as well on the show. We spoke about the game against the Red Devils, was it? Red Arrows. Power Dynamos. Yes, against Power Dynamos of Zambia. He forgot about the name. But later on, we heard about the name of the stadium at Arthur Davis Stadium. Tell us about that match.
Power Dynamos youngest ever won any team.
Yes.
Even outside Zambia, I guess they won any team. Because they produce about 3/4. Yeah, KK11.
The national team, yeah.
Well, by the keeper Angari Kenny Mwapi. Got the Msonda brothers, Lucky and the Army. Yes. Army Msonda. Got Alex Chola.
Oh, Alex Chola Angari moved.
My way, Peter Kaumba.
Yes, I've heard about that team.
Lucky Msiska.
Yes, Lucky Msiska, yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I just know Peter Kaumba and Alex Jola.
I guess no Miramush. So Fred Mwila and I coach this team. Hakawa also spy my games, Edu Ashona. No. On a midfielder, I said right.
Yeah.
Sagaba sign a moon. Vasna sign a Michael Msonda.
Yeah.
Take name.
That's the game.
Shama. That team at Runyabiran, even the national team on Sunday, I'm gonna down around the Peter Kaumba and Alex Shola
was no miracle.
I was no miracle.
Hey, we heard about them.
I was no miracle.
But you managed to beat
the
other Davis
State. Tahiti is to show your ground. I mean, that's why I go there.
Tumuruwa.
But Anoka Chema, even Dennis Luwewe, Anoka Chema, I've never seen a team like this. But so, yeah. And that's what my soldier, but maybe they are from the 5th Brigade. And because yes. Strong, watch out, no.
No, I remember that game because they did
my brothers.
That was actually brilliant. That was actually a brilliant match. We were listening to the match on the radio.
We won 2-0.
Jerishdao. Both goals.
Yes,
I was both goals.
I remember it was Dana, man. How many Dana scored?
Is it? I think Jerishdao
scored 2. Yes, how many Dana scored?
Yes. It was brilliant.
It was a move young with Dana. Dana scored that.
It was brilliant. I think that Rhinos team was very strong. Okay, I just want to compare the two teams. Caps United. And Black Rhinos, which team do you think your team? It caps your team at Black Rhinos. Which team do you think was better than the other one?
Ah, no, yeah. Caps. Caps was so good from midfield, you know.
Yeah.
I just thought my defender angered a bit, but they. Sometimes that's what I'm going to. Four.
Yeah.
To win a 5-4.
Oh, okay.
3-4-3.
Yes.
On.
But Rhinos?
Rhinos' defense was good.
Yeah.
Of course, she ended up with
Radar. It was a good team.
It was a good team.
Okay, there's this one question that I also want to ask between Rhinos, Capes United, Jorisham. Pakato kwa master players, the Dynamo Saka loot kwa uko, master players, the Capes United Saka loot kwa uko. Wala siwa Jorisham na Sheikh Mentor. Because the Dynamo Saka loot kwa completely, it was cleaned, cleaned out. But Capes United, wala sara Jorisham na Sheikh Mentor. Save us now to kwa tour. Chija, what was the game on
the? Jorisham, takama approach. But not utawi ku. I got to know, I mean, I just don't go to Rhinos. Because I have to wonder. Joe Shamba, the late parents' ship.
Oh, okay, eh.
Joe, I got to boom, and I got to go to
Rhinos. Oh,
no. Chapung.
Why do you want to go to Rhinos?
I don't want to go to Rhinos.
And the other one,
yes,
but is there a difficult time? Oh, yeah.
But I see Roanga to Shinipa,
what happened?
I don't know, she has it, but Judas for others. What a no. Nagba on Vom Tengra in Bong
Because we've always asked that question. Those are the questions that we always ask. Okay, you have appeared on the Soccer Stars of the Year calendar. How many times?
I appeared 9 times.
9 times.
And I was runner-up 5 times.
You are known as the best runner-up ever, a best runner-up who never won it. You know, like the one of the best ever footballers in Zimbabwe that never won the Soccer Star of the Year crown. How do you feel about that one?
For five times, you were second.
Which year do you think you could have this one?
Yeah, 8 and 9. It was obvious.
Which one?
I was then chosen. Sports Person of the Year.
It doesn't make sense.
But it was obvious.
So tell me this story we heard about from Joe Shambu before he died. May he so rest in peace. He told us about a funny story. We want to know if it's the truth. I want you to confirm if it's true. They say that after that issue, Yeguti Makabati in 1989, then Makamaku national team. Makamaku national team, man, and everybody was there, Masimba, Joe, and everybody. So then I don't know, Masimba Dinyere had forgotten something at home, and we went with the national team bus to his house. What happened?
Tell us about that story.
It wasn't to be, but you are known as one of the most prolific and the best, one of the best ever players in Zimbabwe, not to have won the Soccer Star of the Year, but everybody knows that, you know what, you were brilliant. Tell us about the chest.
Chest control is right on net of the referee injury. That's how good the chest young bugger.
We know that. Then you moved from playing to coaching. When did you retire?
In fact, I didn't want to retire, but I was forced to retire because it was a game versus Zisco Steel.
Okay.
Morfaro Stadium. I can't drink it. Defense is a win. Cross and left. He came flying, arm ding, school land, apache.
Her ankle.
But ankle, gumbra, 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 Last game versus Black Aces, Guanzur. You could have collected a point, you know.
It was ever.
That week, I remember Ken Omtis, but I had no tourist sticks. I had no time back at that.
Yes.
But I have told Wombo. Now I turn over 2 days with it. For that, no one got to the city, good brothers. I'm going to go to the left.
On a clean slate, on a highlight.
But that had been a coaching.
And it?
That was 1990. 91. Through as assistant to post Papanga and Skog Tongo. Namkana. Dana the younger coach. Through our sister Dana Pepe, 91, 92, Dana Jva, Deseta, Vibe, 93, the Papa days were Mkana, what about Dana? Mkana days of Arabs and Mkana, 93. Kana Najva, Abab. I mean, Abab. Ajibaba, 94. And I was in coach. I was standing there, I was assistant coach. 94. After that was 94. We nearly took the league. 94. Me and the magazine said that the total league.
To guarantee.
We guarantee.
So how are you feeling it then?
I am not feeling it.
What happened?
I don't know. I'm not sure.
Oops,
that's Saka timu dzemwe dzese vadzatova
tera saka zvapiwa mapoints acho
vakarova 2 games dzese
dzese dzapiwa mapoints 6 vadzari kwira
oye vada jump vada dzika pasi
ah now I remember that was my bottom decision okay takata mon 18 points vada zvokuti 28 mwe 3 21 oh that year
zvakadai zvakaramba atati championship ngo
vada totally
atati totally ah oh vada test vatapodza 25 tichitanga kaka fatatamba chiko tatamba 9 games 3 wins 3 draws 3 losses hazo ndo team hizo kutamusha 6 ndambo mira kutamiswa
96
95
oh 95 vamamiswa
kutamiswa sakanza vanono naikonomisa ndangu ndatsvage umwe munhu auye patsva kwaroy bareto
ya ndo ndopakazoya roy bareto
roy bareto auye babanzi nonono nangu aiwa Stix kuti aramba ari padzingwa timi anogona kuti timi idyiwe vanabviswa
osaka ndova mangabviswa
vatasikwa kwamutatu 95
which team now
hakuna team
oh.
Anozenzera kwamutatu ndaa mutari kwekwi roy achibva uyo timu yatamba roy akati no I want Stix back ndi roy roy atamba tamba we no draw chitimu vete yakuenda kuyaenda ku relegation timu yachibva relegation roy abvati ndikuda Stix
ku division 1 iko
ndauya abvatauya ndaku division 1 vandauya vatatu ndauya ku division 1 roy was very clever roy what he used to do it ku family yake yange ku brewery za takatamba game rakaita kuti azita zvaita izvozvo zvokuti katira auya enda ku brewery tikandamba netrojan chikoshwa nadisa charles disa tarohwa 2-0 patisati tarohwa unza kuti tagara pabhenji bhora seti ratanga disa ari kubvauko matims ari kutaomapo akazokuti kuna roy baba pauya pamunda roy uza akadedera mazino ese kuti kada hapana pata tarohwa 2-0
So tell me we just want to conclude quickly because we're running out of time. So did you ever come back to coach Black Rhino's senior team again after that? We just want to do it quickly so that
we can answer. Okay, manje first division here 96. Pause pinda yes babu. Tazo taza kupita ne 1 point.
Okay.
Right. Roy achibva panzi ku Namibia Defense Forces iruda coach. Ada coach from Zimbabwe. Roy Ivanzo and that didn't say Roy Ivanzo
find out
in Marasara Jita
Marasara Jita is Mujita
96 team by Pinda 97 but Pinda him
and well done brilliant you know it was actually very nice to have you here because we just ran out of time we've got so many issues to discuss so many things to talk about as far as soccer is concerned but just one last question that I want to ask who is the best ever player that you played with in your career
I saw a lot of good players.
Yes.
And I tamba versus they and I tamba alongside.
Yes.
It was a lot of even about Dara. I tell you one of good midfielders and I would have Sibandana, Max Schumer.
Yes.
And the time on Mabaleka. Dana was show Andrea Dina and Kudam Chemi. On Wakedia, one I hit late on not more. Heavy, my midfielders. On. Koya ku ana David Mwanza ku Rio Tinto ana Rodrix Mwanza
but who was the best you played with
I played with I think in history ndiyo shamba
Jubilee Shambu, the headmaster. You've heard it for yourself, guys. He has been told, we have been told that the headmaster was the best ever partner for State for Stix Mutizwa. Unfortunately, guys, we have run out of time. I know we wanted to talk some more. You also have questions that you want to ask. You can actually still ask your questions, then we can push them forward to State for Stix Mutizwa. But for now, we are out of here, guys. We are in touch with the legend. It's now left for us to say, thank you very much, Blastiga, for coming to the show. Hope you come back again to continue with this conversation.
Thank you, Alois.
Yes, guys, we're out of here. We are with another legend next week, but I'm sure we have enjoyed being with Stanford. Stix Mutizwa, the man who chested the ball like he doesn't have pressure. See you again next week. Cheers. Bye.